Good evening, sixth grade. How are you today? Now we will complete our grammar present perfect. رح نكمل قاعدتنا present perfect المضارع التام with this worksheet بهاي ورقة العمل. Okay يا سادس؟ Okay. Are you ready? Are you ready, sixth grade? Okay. Let's start. Exercise number 2. Rewrite the sentences putting the adverbs in the correct place. Rewrite. نعيد كتابة the sentences putting the adverbs, الظرف أو الكيوردز الكلمة الدالة in the correct place في المكان الصحيح. Okay, sadis? Let's go. Have you visited any famous museum? We have ever. الكيوردز أو الادفيربز here ever. So, the right sentence, كيف بنحط ال ever? Where is the right place? وين المكان الصحيح? Have you, excellent sadis, have you ever visited? بنكمل السؤال. Have you ever visited? ال ever comes before the main verb. أتت قبل الفعل الأساسي. Visited any famous museum. What do you mean by museum, yes, Sadis? Museums. What's the meaning of a museum? متحف. Excellent, يا هيفا. Bravo. إذا بنحط ال ever before the main verb. قبل الفعل الأساسي. Have you ever visited any museums? Any famous museums? أي متحف مشهور أو أي من المتاحف المشهورة؟ طيب. Sentence number 2. They haven't signed this contract. They haven't signed this contract. Haven't. Negative because we have yet. طيب. ال yet وين حكينا بنحطها دائما يا سادس؟ Excellent. In English, in the end of the sentence or at the last of the sentence في نهاية الجملة. So, they haven't signed. What do you mean by signed, Sadis? Signed this contract. Signed contract yet. Yet, تيجي آخر الجملة. What do you mean by excellent, يوقع. Bravo, Huda. Excellent, هيفا. غزل. Miss, هاي مو صفحة worksheet. رح نبعتها على WhatsApp. We will send it by WhatsApp. طيب. They haven't signed this contract. هم لم يوقعوا signed. يوقع. Sign, verb 1. Signed. This contract, العقد. لم يوقعوا هذا العقد. Okay, Sadis? Okay. Sentence number 3. هون حطينا اليت في آخر الجملة. طيب. She has spoken to her neighbor. الادفيرس والكيوردز بين brackets never. بدي احكي هي عمرها spoken تحدثت to her neighbor لجارها. Neighbor means جار. So the right place for never, المكان الصحيح لنيفر, she has, لا ما بيصير hasn't و never حكينا يا سادس ايمن. ما بيصير احكي hasn't و never لا ولا بنفس الجملة. نفي تنتين ما بيصير. So she has never. She has never spoken. She has never spoken. بنكمل الجملة to her neighbor. هي عمرها ما تحدثت أو لم تتكلم to her neighbor. She has never. حطناها before the main verb. Speak, spoke, spoken. The verb 3 for speak, spoken. Okay, يا سادس؟ Excellent. She has never, يا أحمد. طيب. Sentence number 4. We have finished our test in math. Math means مادة الرياضيات. Just. حكينا yesterday, يا سادس, just from the keywords of present perfect. من الكلمات الدالة للمضارع التام. إذا we what's the right answer يا سادس we have just excellent هدى we have just finished we have just finished we have just finished our test بنكمل الجملة our test in math We have just finished our test in math. نحن انتهينا سابقاً أو فعلاً من امتحان الرياضيات. Okay, يا سادس. Excellent. We have. طيب. Sentence number 5. 6th grade. They have gone to the swimming pool. We have already. They have gone to the swimming pool. We should put already before the main verb. So they have bravo Haifa Dia excellent who else Ibrahim Zaid bravo Huda Ismail Ismail احنا بعتها على الواتساب ان شاء الله يوسف bravo so they have already gone to the swimming pool. What do we mean by swimming pool, Sadis? Swimming pool. What's the meaning of swimming pool? Come on, 6th grade. Swimming pool. Birkat sibaha. Excellent. Swimming pool. So, we have already gone. تصريف الثالث for gone. To the swimming pool. نحن سابقا أو فعلا ذهبنا للسباحة أو بركة السباحة. Swimming pool. طيب. أعيد. Number four. طيب. We have finished our test in math. حكينا just يا سادس from the keywords of present perfect. من كلمات الدالة للpresent perfect. ولازم نضعها before the main verb. قبل الفعل الأساسي. إذن we have just finished. بنكمل الجملة يا سادس. Our test in math. نحن فعلاً أو سابقاً انتهينا أو أنهينا امتحان الرياضيات. أوكي؟ طبعاً وبعد just تيجي finish تصريف الثالث لفينش finish. بس بنحط الجست before the main verb قبل الفعل الأساسي. طيب number 6. He has been to Australia. Never. عمره ما كان في أستراليا. He has never. Excellent. هيفا. هدى. برافو. زيد. Who else? عمار. فارس. He has never. ما بزبط أحكي he hasn't never. Never. إذا حطيت never ما بينفع أنفي معها. He. So the right answer is he has. Never. He has never been to Australia. To Australia. هو عمره ما ذهب أو كان في أستراليا. He has never. Before the main verb been. تصريف الثالث for be. The verb to be is am or are. The verb to for them تصريف التالي إلهم was where صح؟ The verb 3 been He has never been to Australia طيب Sentence number 7 I haven't bought a new car yet I haven't bought a new car We will put yet Bravo At the last of the sentence Excellent زيد طيب وبنحطها yet يا ميرا Before the main verb or at the last of the sentence, in the end of the sentence. Excellent, Ayman. Bravo, Ayman. طيب. So, بنحط الجملة نفسها. I haven't bought, تصريف الثالث, for buy, bought a new car yet. I haven't bought a new car yet. أنا لم أشتري سيارة جديدة حتى الآن. So, نستخدم اليد دائما معها نفي. I haven't bought a new car yet. دائما yet تيجي في نهاية الجملة. Okay يا سادس. Is it clear? Do you understand sixth grade? In the end of the sentence, at the end of the sentence. Bravo. So, طيب. Let's move to another worksheet. Number three. Write the answers using the word in brackets. نكتب الجملة and using the words or the keywords in the brackets. نستعمل الكيوردز الكلمات الدالة بين الأقواس. Sentence number one. Have you washed the dishes? طيب حكينا يت بتيجي مع النفي والسؤال ودائما تأتي in the end at the end of the sentence في نهاية الجملة. So just هاي just يا سادس سوري just have you washed the dishes? Where's the right place for just? وين مكانها الأساسي؟ Just سادس أنا تخربطت مش yet. Just have you just excellent هيفا إبراهيم برافو just بنحطها before the main verb قبل الفعل الأساسي. So have you just washed تصريف في التالت for washed dishes. What do you mean by dishes سادس؟ Dishes. What's the meaning? صحون. Excellent. Have you just. حكينا just بنحطها before the main verb. قبل الفعل الأساسي. Have you just washed the dishes? هل غسلت الصحون فعلا أو سابقا قمت بغسلها؟ طيب. Sentence number two. Have you seen this new film? Yet. Comes. Before the main verb or the end of the sentence. Bravo, Zed. Excellent, Zia. In the end, Ayman. Bravo, Ayman. At the end of the sentence. So, have you seen this new film? This new film yet? Have you seen this new film yet? هل تابعت أو شاهدت الفيلم الجديد حتى الآن? Yet, we will put it at the end of the sentence. آخر الجملة. Have you seen this new film yet? تصريف الثالث for see, so, seen. Okay, سادس? طيب. Let's move to sentence number three. Have you been to New Zealand? Never. نحط كلمة never keywords never. Have you been to New Zealand? The right place for never. Have you never excellent before the main verb. نحطها قبل الفعل الأساسي. Have you never been تصريف الثالث for be اللي هي حكينا ال is وال are وال am been to New Zealand to New Zealand. Have you never been to New Zealand? هل عمرك كنت في نيوزيلندا? New Zealand means New Zealand. Okay, سادس. طيب, sentence. إيش بدك يا? Do you understand sixth grade? أي سؤال? طيب, sentence number four. طيب let's complete sentence. Have you checked your homework? Have you checked your homework? هل تأكدت من واجباتك? Have you checked your homework? We have already. Already. حكينا تأتي at the last of the sentence or before the main verb قبل الفعل الأساسي. Have you? Bravo sentence. Have you already checked? Bravo. Have you? لا خلينا نجاوبها، خلينا نجاوبها سادس. Have you checked your homework? أعطوني جواب. جواب. I want answer for this question. أعطوني جواب إنها. بدي جواب سادس. Answer. Have you checked your homework? واستخدم الـ already. يلا. I حكينا بالسؤال اليو شو بتصير يا سادس؟ Excellent. I have. برافو. الاي بتاخد have. طيب I have. برافو يا هدى. I have already. I have already checked. بنحط التصريف الثالث. For check. Checked. اليور شو بتصير يور يا سادس؟ I have already checked. بينفع احكي انا تفقدت واجباتك؟ My. برافو. اليور بتصير my. I have already checked my homework. My homework. My homework. أنا تفقدت سابقا أو فعلا my homework واجباتي. أوكي سادس؟ طيب خليها هاي سادس سؤال. Answer. بدي answer for this question. Have you found your friend today? I want answer سادس هون. Have you found your friend today? مستعمل already. يلا. Yes. I want answer سادس. Yes. اليو شو حكينا بتصير؟ لما يكون السؤال بيو نحول الجواب for I. Excellent. Yes. I have المين الكي ووردز هلا بعيد لحظة شوي. I have already. I have already found. تصريف الثالث for found. Found. بنكمل الجملة. My friend. ما بصير أحكي I have already found. أنا اتصلت سابقا بصديقك. لا. My. بتصير اليور my. My friend. My friend. اوكي سادس؟ طلع لي. Have you found your friend today؟ هل اتصلت بصديقك اليوم؟ إذا كان الجواب yes, I have. لما أسأل بيو يا سادس ما بنجاوب بيو، بنحول يو for I. هل اتصلت قمت بالاتصال بصديقك؟ Yes, I have. Yes, I have already found. أنا سابقا اتصلت for my friend. بصديقي. اوكي يا سادس؟ طيب. Sentence number 6. Have you ever touched crocodiles? هل عمرك لمست crocodiles؟ تماسيح. برافو يا زيد. Crocodiles means تماسيح. I want answer for this question. بدي جواب. طيب. إذا كانت yes. يلا يا سادس. Complete. Yes. حكينا شو بنحول اليو. يلا سادس. Excellent. Yes. I have لا في عندي نيفر. ركزوا معي في عندي نيفر. بينفع احكي yes I have never. برافو. No. No. No I have or haven't. في عندي نيفر. بينفع احط haven't ونيفر. يلا يا سادس اشوف. No. Excellent. بزبط احط haven't ونيفر مع بعض؟ لا. No, I have never. No. No, I have. شوية سادس. بطئوا شوية التعليقات هلا معلق شوي. No, I have never touched. تصريف الثالث for touch. Touched. Crocodile. Crocodiles. أنا عمري ما لمست الكروكودايلز التماسيح. أوكي 6th grade. طيب number 7. I want answer for this question. Number 7. Have you drunk an apple juice today? Just. يلا. Yes. حكينا اليو بنحولها ل I. Yes. I. Just. برافو سادس. Just. Drunk. Drunk an apple juice. بنكمل الجملة. An. Apple juice today. Time. Yes, I have just drunk an apple juice today. I have. Excellent sentence. I have. طيب. Do you understand sixth grade? Do you have any question? I Yusuf. Yes, I have just drunk. التصريف الثالث for drink. Drunk. An apple juice today. Do you have any question, Sadis? Is it clear? Excellent, Sadis. Bravo, Sadis. See you in the next lesson, inshallah. Goodbye.